road covered a lot of ground.
How far do you think we've come?
According to Magic Cat, we've come about 3 miles.
Time for a power bar.
Gee, you think of everything.
What else do you have in that bag?
I've got some bug spray, a compass, and a first aid kit. I need a lens thread in case your paint gets wet. A stuff pump, a substrate, and not those snacks. I've got it right here in my pack. Pop pack, it's in my pack. I've got a GPS that never fails. I even brought some loud bear bells.
What are bear bells?
Every hiker needs bear bells. These woods are full of bears.
But how do you put the bells on the bears?
You don't. If a bear comes, you shake the bell and it scares them.
Hey, don't move. I see a skunk. Pass it on.
Quiet. Don't move. I see a skunk.
Pass it on.
Quiet. Don't move. I see a skunk. Pass it on.
Skunk!
It's like one of these crazy cookies, and sometimes it's hard to know what to do. What do you call a cow that just had a baby?
Decaffeinated.
What do you call a cow that won't give milk? An utter failure.
Thank you very much. But please, hold your applause. I'd love to do more, but we have to get moving.
Hey, look here, the necklace. Can you see if you can tell where the trail is? Looks like it ends at the rock.
Maybe that's not the trail.
That's definitely the trail. I can't just see it past the rock.
Thank you.
coming closer.
That is a...
I think it's a bear.
A bear!
No!
No, no, the bell. Shake the bell. Look as big as you can and shake the bell.
Go away, bear, go! Get away from here. Get away from here.
Badger, badger, go away!
Hey guys, I'm sure making a lot of noise. What's with the matching shirts?
We're
going
to the
summit
too. We're
going to
go right through the top of the
summit. Well, my name's Cliff. I'm going to the top too.
Do you want to come with us? We have a trail map.
No, I do my own thing. I'm blazing my own trail. I can see the top from here and I can make it on my own. I don't need any help.
But the ranger says the best way is to follow the trail. Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
No, you guys go your way and I'll go mine. See you later.
I hope he's okay out there.
Yeah, me too.
I'm for that.
It's going straight uphill. And it's so rocky, I feel like a mountain goat.
Hey, why do goats wear bells around their necks? Because their horns don't work. What do you call a bird that lives on a mountain?
A hill bird.
Why can't you talk to goats? Because they keep butting in. Thank you very much.
I hate the weather, but it looks like a storm is coming.
That's all.
I'm tired.
Me too. I don't think I can keep going.
Okay, we just have to keep going.
Thank you.
take a water break.
Help, help, I'm over here. Can anyone hear me? I need help.
Thank you.
summer. I've been waiting for you. I knew you would make it. Isn't this the most beautiful place you ever seen? I'm so proud of you. You did a great job. Some of the trail was easy and fun, but some of it was hard and confusing. But you persevered, and you made it to the summit. Well done, good and faithful hikers.
Our bodies will change, we will praise this.